Well, big news this morning from Mariana Resources. The Turkey-focused mining exploration specialists agreed to be taken over in a deal that values the business at almost £167 million, an 84% premium to Tuesday's closing valuation. Chief Executive Glen Parsons is with me on the line now. Glen, good morning to you.
Hi there, Andrew.
Glen, a significant deal. Tell me a little bit more about what's involved here.
So you know that Sandstorm has been an investor of ours for some time, and they are a royalty streaming company. And, you know, from Mariana's perspective, we have been evolving from being a pure explorer with hot modern development assets. And it's really how we evolve, and this is probably the next chapter in our lives, how we evolve with our portfolio, really, at the end of the day. But the deal is such, I mean, it's an extremely attractive deal in terms of, you know, it is a significant premium to our share price. Yes, our share price has come off a little bit, but still, you know, even on a VWAP basis, it's actually been quite a significant, it is a significant premium. And the components of the deal, you know, the cash, it's basically 110p offer, taking account the Sandstorm shares, and they're obviously dollar denominated coming back into pounds. Taking that into account, what you get is effectively twofold for shareholders. I mean, first of all, obviously the significant premium. If shareholders would like to actually take the premium and sell, then effectively they could realize as close to 110p as possible, depending on where the market is. Given the time and erosion of time, it'll get you closer to the 110p. And even with the cash component and the share component, the nice thing is that Sandstorm shares are extremely liquid and effectively would be deemed cash at the end of the day.
And Glen, what does this mean here? What are the implications for the Hot Marden project and its development?
Well, I mean, nothing really changes fundamentally. I mean, Hot Marden is steaming ahead. You know, Lydia is still moving, advancing the project effectively with us, and we still are the owner of the project. We are still contributing to that. We are a minority holder. So in a sense, for Lydia, you know, what they are getting exposed to with Sandstorm coming in is a partner that can fund out of cash flow the development cost. So it takes away a large number, a good portion of financing risk. And essentially, Sandstorm is pretty much, in a sense, similar the way we'd be managing our 30%. In that, you know, Sandstorm is not an operator, so they would be effectively, like Mariana, effectively a passive shareholder as well. So the combination works well going forward, but does give that access to funding.
So a significant and attractive deal here with regards to the takeover, Glen, and it's got the backing of the Mariana board as well.
Yes, I mean, just to note on that, that's a good point. You know, because the way the deal is structured, I mean, when we come into Sandstorm, effectively management comes in there. So the whole deal has been recommended by our independent directors to take away any conflict of interest in this deal. And we've had two advisors on our side. One is the required Rule 3 advisor, being RFC Ambrian. And for the Canadian side, that we've had Raymond James. So reporting effectively to the independent directors to be able to formulate their opinion and recommend the offer, which is, as I say, you know, highly recommended by directors.
Thanks very much, Glen, for adding some detail to that announcement this morning. Appreciate it.
Thanks very much, Andrew. Much appreciated.